Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Any better, and any other time it would have sneaked in. Spoon forward. Now, can they make something of it? Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Here comes another cross. He's dealt with that well. And a second time! And he's there to make a great save. That wasn't easy. By any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp. Control of that, usually a striker would react first, so that defender deserves praise.
Go! work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
Now the pass.
Defend, but not quite good enough.
Passes it through.
It's one!
It's loose. Who's getting there?
Can he put it up?
Oh! Boy.
Second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Looks to thread it through. Tries to get it forward quickly. Yes, the referee's given it. And it's half-time here. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half-time. That gets things going for the second half.
Beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Boots it to safety.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Away from immediate danger. Just needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Played into the middle. Massive leap! Oh, just needed a better contact.
And it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
A
That's one way to make your presence felt. It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel...
And what's he giving here?
Well, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. And that's going to be a booking.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Going for goal! Oh, what a save! He had a long way to go.
Well, what a tester for the goalkeeper, because it was struck with real venom, and I thought he dealt with it really well.
Like a good ball through. Here it is now, surely. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
The defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Loose it upfield.
A major disappointment for him. That should have got his team back in the game.
Great challenge. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Chance! He's off on a marauding run. Clears it out of harm's way. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Well, that was coming, Peter. You know, he was on a final warning after all.
Shortcomings on either side. It was a great game to watch, just one between them. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
At times it was like Groundhog Day because of their continued...
lupa di subscribe, like, dan juga di share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya.